Mr. Diedrich's name.
Who wants to see him?
My name is Neff, Walter Neff.
If you're selling something...
Look, it's Mr. Diedrich and I want to talk to him for the Stop Magazine subscription.
Listen, Mr. Diedrich is not in.
How soon do you expect him?
He'll only get here if that's what he comes to you. What is it, Nettie? Who is it? It's for Mr. Diedrich.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Layla.
Arthur.
It's nice to meet you.
You too. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Good.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah. I wanted to talk to you.
About what?
I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
Okay.
It's just talking.
Okay.
What would the living room be?
In there.
Can I come in?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can I get you something to drink?
Do you have any more chocolate?
I think I do, actually.
I'd love some of that.
Okay, I'll go get you some.
Thanks. Arthur.
Yeah, and...
Layla.
And a bowl of those little red goldfish on the table behind the big davenport. But to tell you the truth, Keys, I wasn't a whole lot interested in goldfish right then. On auto renewals on Mr. Diedrichsen and his daughter, Lola. I was thinking about that dame upstairs, the way she had looked at me. And I wanted to see her again, close. About that silly staircase between us.
Do you invite strangers into your house a lot, Arthur?
You'd be the first, actually.
Don't I feel lucky?
Yeah, no, this definitely isn't like a normal thing for me or anything.
I think it's sad.
No, I mean, I'm not like a lonely person or anything.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about it not being a normal thing for you. I guess I just try to keep things more exciting.
Like walking into someone's house?
Exactly. Thank you.
Couldn't I catch him at home some evening?
But he's never home much before 8.
That's fine with me.
Fuck, that's
good. You're not connected with the automobile club, are you?
No, they all rest, Mrs. Dickerson.
Oh. Why? Thank you so much.
You don't want to go on. Ask me a question about myself.
Oh.
You don't want to know why I came to visit you?
Because you like just meeting people, right?
I can meet people on the subway.
Okay, then why'd you come here?
To meet you.
Why did you want to meet me?
Accident insurance? Sure, Mr. Diedrichsen. Which town is the
greater than I am? Do you have any interests?
It's my name.
As risks?
Not really.
Wait, what? How can you not be interested in anything?
I don't know. I just don't really care about things like that.
You don't care about anything?
That's not what I said. I just don't care about things like riding or hiking and I don't know.
Like, what do you do for fun?
Dude.
I'm sorry.
No, it's good that you're trying.
Thanks.
All right, your turn.
You want to know what my interests are?
No. Why don't you tell me who the most important person in your life is?
Oh.
It's not a hard question. Mom, dad, best friend, girlfriend.
My best friend.
Guy or girl?
Guy. Yeah, he's a guy.
And why is he so important to you?
I don't know. I think he just knows me really well.
Do you feel like you can be yourself around him?
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
What about your girlfriend?
What?
You have a girlfriend.
I do not have a girlfriend.
Okay.
We're both rotten.
Only you're a little more rotten. You got me to take care of your husband for you. And then to take care of Lola. Maybe take care of me too. Then somebody else would have come along to take care of Zucchetti for you. That's the way you operate, isn't it, baby?
Suppose it is. Is what you've got cooked up for tonight any better?
I don't like that music anymore. Mind if I close the window?
You have really good energy.
What?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Your girlfriend?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do.
How do you know about her?
Relax, Arthur.
You don't care.
No, I don't give a shit, but she might.
I don't care about that right now.
Well, you should.
Why?
Because she'll be walking in here in like 2 minutes. I met her this morning on the subway. All she wanted to do was talk about you. She told me that she bought you this beautiful gold watch. She told me where you lived. Now it's just coming together.
What's coming together?
I convinced her to surprise you.
Okay, but what do you want from me?
I want your watch.
Why?
Because.
I don't want to give you my watch.
Fine.
What?
I didn't come here to ruin your relationship, but at this point it's your choice.
What are you talking about?
Please. Thank you.